get a good feeling, yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah.
Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere, yeah, they love me everywhere, I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway, pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street, catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry, cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas, me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie, now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata. Still sipping my ties. Sitting courtside. Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from. With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than the Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit. Home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair. They act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's is blinding. Girls need blinders or they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve. Caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style and in the winter gets cold. In vogue with your skin out. City of sin. It's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad. The city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip. Now she got...
I gave my dog some coffee.
I got my dog some coffee.
Fed my dog some chocolate and a dog. Graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. Empty in May, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
Loved about New York.
I loved everything.
I loved the Metropolitan Museum, absolutely mind-blowing, and I loved the people because when you sit and get talking to them, they're really interesting.
Girls, how'd you find the subways?
When you get on the right train, it's okay. Miss Cunningham was a great navigator.
My favorite thing was the gallery tours, especially the Chelsea Walker tour. It was fabulous.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you.
At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you.
Tina's just hanging around.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this. It's who I am, how could I forget? I made it through the darkest part of the night, and now I see the sunrise. Now I feel glorious, glorious. I feel glorious, glorious.
I'm feeling glorious. The crib looking Victorian. You know that we've been going it,
been going it.
Since we hopped out that DeLorean,
DeLorean, yeah we went.
On guard, things are just things. They don't make you who you are. Can't pack up a U-Haul and take it with you when you're gone. We posted on the porch, my family's glasses to the stars. My grandma smiling down on me like, ooh, that boy got bars. Okay, okay, yes.
Did you like the Hirshhorn Museum, Monica?
Well, I just saw the exhibition of one of my favorite artists. He's called Ai Weiwei. He's a Chinese artist. Yeah, so yeah, this person is great. Like, he spoke for equality. Like, he spoke for, well, what's the noise? he spoke for basically any kind of human rights. And yeah, he's such a badass. And I love the whole design of the museum. It's round, so you get the outer circle and the inner circle. So you can. Yeah,
absolutely
love
it. How would you describe Washington?
Hot. Yeah, hot.
Hot.
Because what do you like about Washington?
It's calmer than New York. So I'd rather live here if I had to choose between the two.
Yeah, I really like how peaceful it is, and I liked all the monuments so far as well. They're really cool.
How would you describe Washington?
Hot. Quieter.
Yeah, it's a lot quieter and cleaner.
Yeah.
It's hot.
Would you come back?
Yes.
Yes, definitely.
I made it through the darkest part of the night, and now I'll see the sunrise. Now I feel glorious, glorious.
Me too!
Well, ever since that day, she ran away, left me sad and sore. Never been the same, no way to save what I had before. But I'm over that, done being mad at the world.
Eat dessert first.
Turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes When you dance.